guess for now you've got the last laugh.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can't go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hollering I can hardly hear over this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over. With this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this, and I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me, but honestly I'd rather be somewhere with my people, we can kick it and just listen to some music with the message like we usually do, and we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that I'll be here, not there in the kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. Oh, tell them I'll be here, right next to the boy who's throwing up, cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here? What am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And I can't wait till we can break up out of here. It's later congregating next to the refrigerator. Some girl's talking about a hater. She ain't got none. How did it ever come to this? I should've never come to this. So holler at me, I'll be in the when you're done. I'm standoffish, no one with your offering, and I'm done talking awfully sad it had to be that way. So tell my people when they're ready that I'm ready, and I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Yo, I'll be over here. Oh, yeah.